Chicago update.
Hello guys, welcome back to my vlog. Update naman tayo sa buhay na Kiko Estrada at Kevin Peralejo. Binasag ni Kiko Estrada ang pananahimik at itinangging cheater siya at third party sa Kevin Peralejo sa hiwalayan nila ni Debonso. At 2 years silang nagkarelasyon ni Debon. Sa interview ni Kiko kay Ogie Diaz sa kanyang YouTube channel last August 24, 2021, sabi ni Ogie Diaz na meron ba daw naganap na overlapping between ni Debon at ni Heaven. Sabi ni Kiko, wala po daw. Nag-split si na Kiko at Debon last Valentine's Day, February 14, 2021. At ang sabi ni Ogie, kailan ba daw pumasok sa Heaven sa buhay niya? Sabi ni Kiko, a month after, pero we're still not together. We're just talking, you know, trying to get to know each other. Through hardships, through the issues, we became closer. I would never expect na magiging kami. Sabi ni Kiko, hindi daw ng agaw sa Heaven. Kaya siya lumantad to clear everything na walang third party ang namagitan. Pinayagin niya, saan kayo pinakatamaan o nasaktan sa basho? Sabi ni Kiko naman na, I am a cheater. I'm not a cheater. And Heaven is the third party. She's not a third party. Nothing like that happened kasi kung totoo, tatanggapin ko. So guys, anong masasabi niyong dalawa ni Kiko at Heaven? Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe.